down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No, sorry. It's over.
Make sure you wrap them good.
I know.
Man, what's the attitude?
I'm sorry, I just can't beat him.
Look, son, we all take losses. What you need to realize is every time you lose, it's just another chance to be better. I can show you how to train, and I can show you how to survive in that ring. But it's up to you to push the pace and break through the mentality of wanting to quit. That's something I can't teach you. That's something you have to find for yourself. The person in the mirror is gonna be your biggest obstacle. That's gonna be your greatest opponent. He's the one you have to be better than. I don't wanna ask what kind of fight you've been in. I just know you need to be smart about what fights you're in. Okay, wrap it up. Let's go to work.